when I had initially seen Otome, I had acknowledged him and acknowledged with a prayerful bow. And though at that time we were in close communication, I could have information in relationship to the actual Egyptian experience because of the parallel time processing and knowledge coordination abilities that are present through my consciousness in relation to the Otome consciousness, which is in the strata, time strata of the reality that that being is present and in that environment, and then mobilize from that set of coordinates in that particular stone encasement, in that particular area, in that sanctuary area, unknown burial area, in locations under certain distance, 70 yards in direction of a star from the north, and in the chamber and consciousness partitions according to the familial relationships in the time period in the coordination. Family members are embedded within the rock membership, are within the rock museum there, and in the encasement of individuals, the males and females and family members in the jewelry and the adornment and the eternality and familial relationships everlasting in this world, and then the coordination of consciousness with the consciousness of the being that had been contacting beings in that realm, in that place, in that time, in that space, and that coordination reality coordinated with the lineage membership through the genetic coordination of the lineage through time, and the individuals through the royal and the hierarchical marriage structures, and the coordination of the Atama consciousness with the familial members, and then the familial members able to coordinate the consciousness, and the consciousness able to be supported through time and space, and then the consciousness being independent of those individuals, yet in the placement of that consciousness within the familial relationship, that consciousness be carried in the genetics and within the consciousness of the lineage of those who are partake of the conscious lineage of these, those that have been partake are those of the lineage that has become endeared to the consciousness of the ray, and then the consciousness being a partition of the other consciousness that is all, then the conscious partition in the coordination with the relation to the other exterior realities has a particular interest in the coordination of events, in the coordination of events in Egyptian space-time as well. The manifestation of space-time mirrors and portals using round device on two angel wing and angel wing mirror. Angel wing mirror, please concentrate in the special manner. And then the mirror, round mirror, and gold, and then the golden look at mirror, and then the gaze of eyes, conscious setup of conscious then the consciousness of the way become in the lineage understanding, and then the lineage know all the way being and being in ray consciousness, and then the ray being in the environment, and then the ray being in the temple, being in the small temple, in the being in their area, seeing all they do and compassion for beings, and they say, yes, we are for you, and then they do things for Ray, and he shows them how to look in my mirrors and see the faces, and then they look and see in these places, and the lights say dimmer and flicker, and then the beings they see and be, and then they say and do, and all things come true. They are the beings, they say, our lineage connect from before. All beings in lineage know time, and being time in being lineage be connect to mind by conscious we are, and then in the connection have become. We are in the strands of time. We have talked and have taken you to the places where we come from. We are not like you, but we like you. We have you in mind and heart, but we are not going to take you away. We have our places we go to. We have no other reason to come here except to play. You have your own games. We have ours. There are other times we have taken our pleasures here. We will take them again. There are not restrictions upon us like you. Never mind those things, they say. We have our own times, our own days. We have our own pleasures too. And that is why we are curious about you and have our own intentions in our own relations, and therefore in their our manners and our polite response to all those things you ask and say. We are in your presence for meaning, and the meaning is for you to know our true intention, and in your own presence and in your own spirit to determine your degree and level of cooperation with us. We know you from before, and you know us too, so you know all we say and do, but it is up to you to take your vows true, being as you are, all those that have known this too. Where we would take you there again, those places of knowledge are not restricted to you. You have access, you know those places, you know those times. Those things you wish to know have to be known. Those who should know them should know them. Why have they not been discovered and known? There will be other ways, and the other ways are forthcoming. Your other alliances have been mistaken. Other alliances with those creepy beings. You know what I mean. Come clean of those beings. You know truth and true beings. Let those others that invade be expelled or flee. This is not our duty to defend you. This is something you must do. The Lords of Light have their presence made. They have their time and space to do. We will visit you again, young man. Not everything you said was true, but a little bit will do. Peace be with you. Oh,